suspicious of their team. Nation. Oh, now you're doing it. Four that spawn at a time.
Hey, I'm a boat!
I'm online, hold on. Why didn't it take my second? Yeah, the only thing we're having to deal with on the Siege Perilous is lag and responsiveness in the combat skills. So I'm trying to shout. Thank you. So that one worked. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Catapult. Get a bolt. Yes, that's what I thought it was. It just is not responding fast enough.
The Banewood tree is under attack. This cannibal has been destroyed.
We're suppressed. We're suppressed, just get away. Figures. Everybody ran away. Kill the archery. Alright, let's quit. Let's exit and get in the next one. Only enough people to. It's going to bring back WoW memories, 40-man raids, everybody in VoIP. Large player campaigns. For Crowfall, they're going to do the same thing. Everybody's just screaming. At least with, back then it was Vent. You could give just a few people the permission to actually talk while everybody else had to listen. Great, but I don't think that's going to be the case here. Although it's a thought. Nine field commanders and a general. Default is they primarily have voice over IP. All everybody else can hear. Yeah, so far in our experience, the walls take a hellaciously long time to break down, and they do not explode like that. They just slowly crumble. And then getting through them is a pain in the butt because all that rubble stays, so you have to jump up over them. Okay, so we're on the order. Okay, we're on the side of order this time, so we're defending. It's our gears inside the castle. Awesome.